It's that time again. Welcome to 5 Things You Didn't Know. Inshallah, today's episode will be Imam al-Hasan alayhi salam. So let's get started. Fact number one, when Imam al-Hasan was born, Rasulullah waited the command of Jibra'il from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to name Imam al-Hasan. Fact number two, when Imam Ali alayhi salam was fighting in the battle of Siffin, Jamal, and Nahrawan, Imam al-Hasan was one of two people who was able to mobilize armies so large to fight with Amir al-Mu'mineen. Fact number three, Imam al-Hasan used to comfort the soldiers on the battlefield. For when Amir al-Mu'mineen says to his son Muhammad ibn al-Hanafiyyah, he says, there's a difference between you and the sons of Fatima. He said to him, what is it? He said, you are a ferocious warrior, but you couldn't handle the arrows. He said, if I send my son Hassan out, he will annihilate the army. Fact number four, Imam al-Hasan's children and grandchildren were the most active against the Abbasid. Fact number five, Imam al-Hasan said, the difference between falsehood and truthfulness is the four fingers between the ears and the eyes. Whatever you hear with your ear, verify with your eyes. Inshallah, I'll see you next time on 5 Things You Didn't Know.